Texier goes ahead and gets the puck out of the corner. Back to David Savard. He just punted it back in. Got it as far as the goal line. Cleared by Tavares to center. McKayev overskated the puck. Back in comes Cam Atkinson. To the net. His rebound is kicked out by Dubois. Freddie Anderson made sure that that was a hard rebound. Dubois couldn't get it. McKayev stole the puck from David Savard. Now he's in a battle with Gavrikov. Nylander. Tavares was in front trying to get open. Morgan Riley. Tyson Berry. The crowd forms in front of the net. Here's Tavares from the slot. Stripped of the puck, and Alexander Texier takes off. Moves the puck ahead. Dubois in. Backhander scores! A hat-trick goal and a game winner for Pierre-Luc Dubois. And Columbus has completed a stunning comeback to beat the Leafs.
An absolute stunning comeback. And how about what just played out there? A timeout with 2:19 left gave John Tortorella an opportunity to change his matchup. Offensive zone faceoff. Dubois, who's been all over the ice tonight. How about this defensive play? The youngster Texier makes the defensive play. Now you've got a 3-on-2. Berry goes to the outside. Nobody takes the man. Anderson down early. Dubois, look at tap, tap, tap. Want the puck. Forehand back in and just up and over the glove. Made it look easy. Made it look comfortable. And no bigger hat trick in playoff time than that one. In overtime, the winner after the Columbus Blue Jackets were down by 3.
Down 3-0. They win 4-3, go up in the series 2-1, and have a chance to win it and move to the first round of the playoffs tomorrow when these teams meet again right here. Pierre